race. $3 Stack the Aces. They're ready. Racing now, speed here from Stack the Aces. More speed out wide. Bogey Bullet's going to carve down and lead, and gets away to lead by two past the judge. Stack the Aces second. Max Jake works to third, and Croydon Boy starts to work into it now. He gets to a clear fourth, about five lengths to Santan Sam, and our mate Wilson last of all down the back. Bogey Bullet by two. Stack the Aces after it. Then Max Jake, Croydon Boys, he continues to surge home, and they're well clear of Santan Sam. Leader Bogey Bullet running on now, Croydon Boys, the rail, Max Jake. They reach the line, Max Jake. Max Jake from either Bogey Bullet or Croydon Boys. Fourth Stack the Aces, then Santan Sam, and our mate Wilson last in. It's Max Jake for Lauren Harris. Number one gets her on the inside to win. Max Jake, right up on the rail, grabs either Bogey Bullet or Croydon Boy.